Hey guys, Jesse Millay here from Motomob, and today the Motomob team and I are going to talk about our favorite hair masks. All right, Miss Drea, why don't you tell us how you get that shiny hair?
Okay, well, secretly I have really dry hair, so don't let the sheen on the hair fool you. I use this moisture mask from Agadir. It's actually, there's a tan girl on the packaging, so that's like right up my alley. I really won't go to a package that has like a blonde, you know, with like long, beautiful hair, or I won't really go to a package with a girl that has the afro, but this tan girl, yep, this is right up my alley. And this is a mask for moisture, because that's what my hair is lacking, and it's super thick. It's paste, like boom,
like
boom.
That's not going anywhere.
Yeah, it's like refried beans, but for your hair. And this is bomb. It smells really good, and I like it. So if anyone is suffering from dry hair, I recommend
it. I actually might try that, because I always go for the pictures with
the tan girl, the one in the middle.
Yeah, my hair is super, 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 super dry.
Yeah.
But I use, now I'm using a different kind of hair mask. I usually use the Moroccan oil one, which I like as well. But this one, I have a paranoia that I'm losing my hair and my hair's thinning because I started dyeing it again. So this is for fine and thinning hair. The girl got me at the store. I pulled a Jesse and she came and I was gonna buy a Nioxin, which is known for thinning hair. She's like, this one's better. But I don't know if it was because it was more expensive, because it's $35. It's expensive, but it's been good so far. I don't use it as a mask. I actually use it as a conditioner because my hair is that dry. And this is pretty thick,
too.
Oh,
yeah?
Oh, wow.
And do you put it in all the way at the root?
I start with my ends, and then, like, a little bit I put at my roots. It's, I've been seeing the difference. But I don't know if it's this or the biotin I'm taking.
Oh, that helps. So I guess we're all dry hair girls. I actually have really dry, super wavy hair. We have really similar hair. Yeah, and I've recently been bleaching it a ton. Mm-hmm. So it just got so stripped of any natural oils. Mm-hmm. I had to bring it back darker because it was getting so dry. And this is my favorite mask. I also use it like as a conditioner every day, but I'll once a week kind of just like leave it in my hair for an hour, let it dry, and then wash it out. It's awesome. It's called Infinom. I don't know what's with all my weird named products, but Infinom, it's really good. It smells amazing. Smell that. It's not quite as thick as yours.
That reminds me of like shampoo I used to use when I was like younger or something. It gave me like a
nostalgic feel.
Yeah,
right? It's nice. I love the way it smells, and that smell really like locks in and stays in your hair, which I love too. Those are our favorite hair masks. For more product roundups, visit Motomob.com.